Good morning and welcome to worship at Restoration Anglican Church on this Palm Sunday. My name is Endel. This is Rebecca. This is John. This is David. And we are going to spend the next half an hour worshiping God together. Wherever you are watching this from, your couch or your car, maybe a park bench, we would invite you to stand and worship with us. And I will open us up in prayer before we begin. Father, thank you for this morning, for this new day, for all the blessings that you pour into our lives. We thank you that despite our physical separation, we can come together now and worship you in spirit and in truth. Jesus, we look to you as we begin this holy week by commemorating your entrance into Jerusalem on a path of palm branches on the way to your crucifixion. Help us to keep our eyes on you during these challenging and uncertain times. And Holy Spirit, we ask for your presence to fill this place this morning. Fill the sanctuary, fill the homes where we are seated now, and fill our hearts. Help us to sing praises to you that are glorifying. We pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's begin. Precious cornerstone, sure foundation, you are faithful to the end, and we are waiting on you, Jesus. We believe you're all to us. Let the glory of your name be the passion of the church. Let the righteousness of God be a holy flame that burns. Let the saving love of Christ be the measure of our lives. We believe you're all to us. And only Son of God, sent from heaven, hope and mercy at the cross. You are everything, you're the promise. Jesus, you are all to us. Let the glory. Let the glory of your name be the passion of the church. Let the righteousness of God be a holy flame that burns. Let the saving love of Christ be the measure of our lives. We believe you're all to us. And when this passing world is over, we will see you. as well. Let's pray this over our homes, over our families as well.
Thank you. To me, you are good to me.
voice fills the night. Raise my head up to hear the sound. Though the fires burn all around me, I will praise you, my God. And the foxes in the pit will not steal my joy, because in your promise, your goodness and mercy shall follow me all my life. Trust in your promise. One more time. Oh, in your goodness and mercy shall follow. Trust in your promise.